So the other main advantage with Yomi is that it is minimally invasive. We're able to place implants with, you know, without having to make huge incisions and flaps and other things to visualize the bone. That's the way it was in the old days, you know? So basically everything is done in the same visit, where patients come in, CT scan is taken, the implant treatment planning is done, and then using that data, we're able to place the implant in the exact position. Afterwards, what we do is we go ahead and attach something to the existing dentition of the patient, and that's how the robotic arm tracking arm knows exactly where the implant should go. Yomi is basically, once you've determined exactly where the implant should go, it guides you to the position that it needs to be. So it's one way for you to kind of give you a feedback. As you have your hand on the actual handpiece itself, it allows you and it guides you into the position that it needs to go.